Hey, Commander, how about I put up the chisel?
unfortunate. battle between wolves.
Yeah.
Thank you. We'll be right back. Mission start!
Security outside? Who tied you up here like this?
It must be that regular army woman's trickery. There's something wrong with her iced tea.
To be precise, she said it was Long Island iced tea.
Anyway, it wasn't any good tea. We all passed out after drinking it.
You really can't trust anyone from the regular army.
Whew, Long Island iced tea. Don't let me find out who taught Fio to make this. So where's that woman? Where did she go?
Who knows? Wherever she goes, it doesn't matter.
That's right. If we're gone for more than half an hour, the alarm will be triggered. She won't escape!
Oh, no.
Mission!
Oh! you. So, did you find Theo?
Not yet, but it looks like the Morden army has captured no one, so she should be safe for now.
I figured it out. All the pyramids in Kamut have secret passages leading to the lava dungeon.
Isn't that the territory of the lava giant? Without its gem core, it shouldn't be causing any trouble.
This time, the Morden army plans to rebuild its core, creating a giant mercenary completely of their own.
What a troublemaker. That is the Morden army I know. Let's go. Now that we know the enemy's plot, Theo must be on the same path as us.